listening to Alumni Weekend here at 90.7 WGCC. We have music coming up from the Scorpions and two smoking songs from 10,000 Pounds. You're listening to 90.7 WGCC, Batavia, New York. What am I doing wrong here, Steve?
Leaving through the back door, freezing in the cold. Communication breakdown, emotional overload. Been through a wall of fire, now I feel like the ashes glow. Ashes glow. Cars passing on the freeway, my mind is on the run. Keep running from a shadow, I'm not the only one. Somewhere in the distance, someone's taking flight. Destination unknown, just fading to the light. So much said and done, but after all, the time has come to leave it all behind. If you could see it through my eyes, change it all.
Somewhere out there is my life, and you're yo, egghead. What's the thing about, huh? You're listening to WGCC 90.7, the Music FM, in Batavia, New York.
We'll be right back. Whoa, oh man, music from Pat Travers. I can't think of the name of that album, but I used to own it. One of Canada's all-time great guitarists, and his sister sang in a band called Peter, Paul, and Mary. I thought you might like to know that. We heard in there live Aerosmith, and coming up in a few minutes, we have a song from Rush. Sounds like it's Canada Day around here, and Witch Hunt from, what is that album called? Boy, I'm pretty slow on the albums today, but I have one for you coming up. They're from Batavia, New York, and they're called 10,000 Pounds, and they are one of the better bands I've heard in quite a while. I was listening to them do an interview on The Buzz the other night, and sounded really good. I was talking to Rick Rock the other day. I tried to get an interview with them, but very busy, but this band has a lot of promise, and find the right management and a couple of good friends to surround them with. They are going quite a ways. As you know, it's homecoming weekend here at 90.7 WGCC. My name's Jason Reese. I graduated in 1988, and I'm currently taking classes in phys ed. Check that out. But anyways, here's a list of what's happening tonight. We have a student and alumni tailgate party, which starts at 5. Women's alumni soccer game, which also starts at 5. And a men's alumni soccer game, which starts at 7 o'clock, and the kickoff is at 7:30 on their beautiful field. And for Saturday, they have a mixer, Back to the Future movie, and a couple of bands, the Trolls, Seventh Heaven, and Ghost Riders. So it should be pretty fun around here in Western New York, 90.7 WGCC. And right now at 12:46 p.m., from Batavia, New York, here they are, music from 10,000 Pounds from their phenomenal new CD. This first one's titled The Way I Do. You're listening to Alumni Weekend here at 90.7 WGCC, Batavia, New York.
Thank you.
I like that first one so much. Here's the second one. Whoa, music from Batavia's own 10,000 Pounds and Memoriam. And prior to that, we heard The Way I Do from their second release. Hello, I'm Jason Reese. You're listening to Homecoming Weekend here at 90.7 WGCC Batavia, New York. I'm getting ready to step out, and Jordan's getting ready to take over the microphone. It's 12:54 p.m., and I just want to say thank you very much to Vale and everyone here. Thank you very much. I hope everyone shows up for homecoming this weekend. It's definitely going to be a good time. I'm going to leave you with music from Rush and ZZ Top. And again, that 10,000 pounds is sounding pretty good. Anyways, I'm Jason Reese. I hope you enjoyed this hour. I'll catch you probably in May when it's some other weekend. I'm supposed to be back here. But anyways, until then, thank you for listening, for whoever is listening. Make sure you show up for our homecoming weekend here at GCC.
And have yourself a good weekend. Go Buffalo Bills. I'm predicting a prediction of 35-28 Buffalo win in a tough and exciting game. Anyways, for Jason Reese and 90.7, thank you very much and have a nice weekend.
Prejudice. You're listening to WGCC, the Music FM in Batavia.
Hello, ladies and germs. This is Wyatt Coyne signing on. I'll play a little set here. First band is called Failures. One of my favorite artists, Mark McCoy, is the singer. Here you go. I'm on CD.